16 people have been arrested in three separate incidents in 1 week at the northern border. Border Patrol says five people were arrested July 1st, six on the 4th, and five more on July 8th. They range in age from 21 to 67. You can read much more on this on your VNL News app.